Morning to you. Today we're going to talk about strength. What is strength? Mr. Webster says strength is the quality or state of being strong, a capacity for exertion or endurance, a strong attribute to have. Let's go to the Word of God, 2 Samuel 22:3. The God of my strength, in whom I will trust, my shield and the horn of my salvation, my stronghold and my refuge, my Savior, you save me from violence. Samuel, prophet of God, tells you where he gets his strength, from God. And he trusts in the Lord. He goes to him, not just when you need something, but you go to the Lord in your daily routine so that you get to know him. You get to know Jesus. You get to know how the Holy Spirit works. And that makes you stronger. And that builds your relationship with the Almighty. And it gives you protection in this life. Not that you're not going to have problems, but you'll be able to deal with them because you're strong in the Lord and you trust in him. Now, there's a reference in here to the horn of salvation. Back in the day, animal horns were used as protection and defense. So Samuel's saying the Lord can be your protector. He can be your defense. Let's see what the psalmist has to say. Psalm 29:11. The Lord will give strength to his people. The Lord will bless his people with peace. Since he is the true God, there is no other. Only he can empower us. Only he can give us the strength we need to survive in this world today. As you can tell, it's going downhill. But we don't have to, because we have the answer in the Lord. Everybody have a great day. Gypsy Carnes signing off.